But when I grow up, I also afraid and doubt of the idea of getting married. Especially when God throw a lot of challenge to me and to our relationship. But every time I stay with you, somehow I know my own fairy tale could happen. This relationship can change the way I think about love and show me what love could be and what a relationship should be. You have been bringing me so much fun. You make my joy brighter, and as long as we are together, the world has endless possibility. I'm excited to share this and little moment with you. I can't wait to start a family together. So here I am, giving you my promise. I vow to put up first. I vow to respect you as my husband, my partner in life. I vow to learn to be positive and laugh more when being with you. The love that we say cannot only be defined by the words that we say today, but by the time that we spend by your side. So with this word and with my home heart, I give you my life.
Well, thank you everyone for coming and thank you, huh, for being here and not canceling your agreement last minute. To be honest, even like 2 minutes ago when we were inviting you to come down and I didn't see you coming down, I was telling everybody she might change her mind. So it's been incredible and an unexplainable journey that the moment that I told everyone that we started dating, nobody actually believed us. Everybody thought it was a joke because like there's no way on earth that you would accept me as a boyfriend. For my historical record, and therefore when I inform everybody that come say yes I do, again everybody thought that it's just impossible. Thank you very much for accepting me, for being with me, and for being here today, and for the willingness to be with me to the rest of my life. And here is my vow for you. So I've been thinking about this a lot, and for me, there's only one thing that I want to promise you, is that first, I will love you no matter how rich I become, which I'm quite certain. And I'm sure that money will never separate us. And no matter how young I remain, I know that I'm getting younger and younger every year. And I will always respect and treasure the relationship that we have, the family that we have, and put it first before any other things. And I'll love you more than I love my own self. Whatever happened, whatever problems that we will face, which we will face a lot of problems, I'll be very practical here. So whatever problems, I promise you that we'll go through together. And I try my best to be the best husband that I could to deserve you. And I will forever be thankful for accepting me and for building this life with me.
from 2 months ago. I'm clinging to old news, memories I'm scared to lose. Now I find reminders down the sofa and under the bed. Three words could have made you stay. Three words that I left too late. So go, go, oh, oh. Your heart has to be followed. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. Followed and whoa, oh, oh, oh.